where's Griffiths E&M? 71.7. Find the separation vector. Griffiths uses the cursive R from the source point. So for source point, he uses R prime. The source point of 287 is the one he gives us. To the field point, which he uses R 4, 6, and 8. So we need to find this and its magnitude and also the unit vector. Alright, so this is just defined by R minus R prime. That. So we just take R minus R prime. 4 minus 2 is 2, 6 minus 8 is minus 2, 7 minus 8 is 1. Alright, now we need to find its magnitude equals 2 squared plus minus 2 squared plus 1 squared and all under square root. So 4 plus 4 is 8. Plus 1 is 9, square root of 9 is 3. So now we find this r hat vector, which is just equal to the normal separation vector divided by its magnitude, so much like an r, which is just equal to 2, minus 2, and 1. And those are each divided by the magnitude 3. So 2/3, minus 2/3, and 1/3.